little Red Riding Hood. She was walking all alone through the woods. She came upon the wolf, and they talked for a while.
Hey, how you doing?
She said, Grandma's ill, and I'm bringing her some pie. Nice to meet you,
said the wolf. Then he ran away. Little Riding Hood continued with her day. She went to Grandma's house.
To Grandma's house. So Grandma was wolf dressed in disguise. What big eyes you have. But better to see you with my dear. What big arms you have. But better to hold you with my dear. What big teeth you have. But better to eat you with my dear.
Then the wolf said,